Development and Visiting Angels in Littleton, Colorado. And today is May 8th, Friday, and it's always Good News Friday. And last week we shouted out our heroes, and as we all know, they're doing a phenomenal job and keeping us safe and healthy. And today we thought we'd shout out people that are doing smaller seemingly things but bringing joy to the world. So we went around our neighborhood today to look at the positive messages that are happening that are bringing a smile or joy to our lives on a daily basis. And the biggest joy in my life today is it's my son's 28th birthday. So it's a shout out to Nate Loates. Happy birthday. You bring joy to my life every day. Without further ado, let's check out what some of the neighborhoods are doing.
Have you ever seen the wonder in the glimmer of her sight as the eyes begin to open and the blindness meets the light? If you have something, I see the world in light. I see the world in wonder. I see the world in life, bursting in living color. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. Have you ever seen the world?
Walking in the light.